My name is Father Joseph Shea. I'm the pastor here at St. Rosalima Parish in Simi Valley. Actually begins with a Spanish priest who brought a statue to Mexico, to a little town called San Juan Bautista. And it was a beautiful statue of the Immaculate Conception. And it was there, and then an incident happened where a young girl of a peasant people died, and the sacristan carried the statue and placed it on her, and miraculously she recovered. At that moment began a great devotion to Our Lady of San Juan, San Juan Bautista. Later the name was changed to San Juan de los Lagos. But it's become one of the most popular pilgrimage sites, and people come from all over, and there's tens of thousands of miracles. It's kind of like the Lourdes of Mexico. That's why when my Hispanic leadership asked if we could invite the pilgrimage statue to come here, I was just thrilled. And I really wanted not just our community, but all of Simi Valley and the surrounding areas to be blessed through the intercessory prayers and love of our Blessed Mother.
Mi nombre es Ignacio Hurtado Meléndez. Fui ordenado sacerdote en el año 2002 en San Juan de los Lagos. Nuestra Señora de San Juan de los Lagos está hecha en su interior de gabazo de caña de maíz. Y después todo el gabazo, todo lo que envuelve la misma caña de maíz, hacen una pasta, la cual la van cubriendo como si fuera una porcelana. Esta imagen para mí está tocada por Dios. Sabemos que no es la imagen, no es cómo está diseñada, sino es Dios que está haciendo milagros constantes. Desde salud, bienes materiales, cuestión de pedir alguna profesión, todo se facilita con ella.
Come from all over, you know, some from San Bernardino, other places, just because they heard it was here and they wanted to come and place their petition. And the tradition is you bring a manda or petition, you write out your needs, your requests for miracles. Maybe someone's sick, maybe someone needs a job, maybe there's trouble in the home somewhere. And you write out your petition, you pin them to the mantilla, the mantle of the Blessed Mother, and we all pray, not just for our own petitions, but for everybody's petitions. Petitions that there might be some real miracles granted to our community.
Alleluia, alleluia. Florecerán las flores, las rosas, rosas de amor.
humano necesita palpar, tocar, sentir, oler, ver. Y la fe se manifiesta allí. Es una forma de ser testigos de lo que no vemos. Es externar lo que llevamos dentro. Nosotros tenemos un espíritu y ese espíritu necesita ser manifestado. Porque los seres humanos por sí mismos no nos valemos. Incluso nosotros, para poder pensar, necesitamos de los recursos materiales para elaborar un pensamiento, para elaborar una lógica y poder después compartirla. Nuestro pensamiento va formulando desde el mismo interior ciertas ideas que después hay que compartirlas. Y así en la misma fe. La fe está en un lugar que Dios nos la ha dado, pero ahora quiere que la manifestemos, que la compartamos. Y si hacen estas peticiones, y si hacen estos recursos de manifestación, y si dan detallitos, pues ahí se está viviendo. Es igual que en el amor. Yo puedo tener amor a muchas personas, pero si no se los manifiesto, si no les llevo un recuerdito, si no les digo que las amo, si no les expreso, no tengo amor. El amor se manifiesta también.
She's beautiful. I love the tradition. I love the devotion around it because the community here has tried to recreate what happens down at the big festival of San Juan de los Lagos. We have mass every night with a teaching to help people grow in their faith. We have celebrations, everything from dances to folkloricos to processions, and it's just a lovely, lovely environment. So we want to make this a tradition, and hopefully the word will spread. This is the first time. Tried to get the word out. I'm going to try to get the word out to more of my Catholic parishes, first of all, but even use the media a little bit more to have people come. And I hope by word of mouth that people who've been touched by this will tell their relatives, hey, you had to come. This is a wonderful, wonderful gift.